What's wrong?
What do you mean, what's wrong? Everybody on the show is plotting against me, like I'm stupid, like I don't know what's going on.
Dude, relax. Just relax.
Relax.
Just relax.
Oksana, I bet you you're in on this too, okay? And let me tell you something, okay? Anyone who crosses me will regret it. So I suggest you stay out of my way.
Just relax.
Johnny, what is the relationship between you and Maxine?
Maxine and I are like every other girl in the world. She is in my back pocket for my disposal at any time.
Your rebuttal, Derek Bateman.
She's not in your back pocket because you had a wedding that I interrupted. Also, you have a dirt beard and you're pure white trash.
Ooh. Seething in here, huh? Isn't it?
It's the Bateman burn board.
Maxine wasting a little
time. Takedown, takedown. This is what I came here to see.
Johnny, what's your take on pretty much everyone thinking that you are creepy?
I am not creepy. I am the Midnight Rider, Captain Moonlight, they call me. Yeah. Remember that. Write that down.
Ooh. This may be the greatest episode I've ever been involved in.
You're in charge now.
Regal, huh?
Yes, and I'd like you all to know that I'm very open to bribes.
Oh, yes. I'm glad I'm sitting next to you.
Very corrupt.
Eric said we have an English gentleman in charge.
Big fan of Mr. Regal. I'm just going to throw that out there.
Yeah, well,
big
I'm not fan. A fan of yours. You're on my nerves.
Johnny, I understand that you travel from town to town in a van.
Yes. 1976 Astro van. 19-inch alloys.
It says grape van on it. I don't know what grape stands for.
Okay, let's not go there. Let's enjoy the match here.
Derek, what was your take on what we saw earlier, the video that your friends presented you of all the times that Maxine is, Caitlin going for a cover there, it's kind of, she's physically abused you.
She shows love in very strange ways, and it's actually a sort of a foreplay technique. The slap to the face usually means true love to her. She's weird, you know, she's crazy, she's a woman. I just don't want to die alone.
I'm sorry to interrupt here, but can you tell me why you keep rubbing stuff on your chest?
Dry skin is one of the bugaboos, Mr. Regal.
Bugaboo.
Bugaboo.
Oh, lovely.
Yes.
Another cover.
Bugaboo. Let's enjoy this diva action on NXT.
Yes, I am enjoying it, actually.
So, Derek and Johnny, at one point, you guys were actually friends.
Things change.
We were neutral allies, and now he is a hostile threat to me at all times.
Are you afraid that he's going to steal your girlfriend?
Oh!
Backbreaker. No comment for the moment?
Could be it.
Another cover.
No.
He already stole my girlfriend for 2 weeks. I stole it back.
I love both of these girls. They're just fabulous people, human beings. Good vibes. Good vibes here tonight on NXT, guys.
You are a horrible person.
Yes. No need for that.
It's wonderful, isn't it?
Oh!
You see what
happened? This. Wow. You're in charge. You brought these two gentlemen out here.
I didn't have a chance. It's not my turn till next week.
Lost in the shuffle. What? These two ladies are beating the supposed
cover
to each other. And we have to respect
easy,
that.
Easy, honey, easy.
Don't lose your composure. Another pinning opportunity here for Maxine.
Nice.
Johnny, I'm sorry. I don't mean any disrespect, but you are a tad creepy with the lotion and the...
Shh. Let me enjoy this, okay? Let me enjoy this. I'm enjoying this.
So am I.
I am enjoying this.
Okay.
Mr. Regal is laughing.
It's an absolute cracker, this is.
I think the folks here in Seattle are getting behind Caitlin here. And so am I.
Settle down now. Settle down.
And she has a vodka.
Wow. Derek, you look very intense. Are you worried about what's going to happen to you?
Full mouth.
We see it.
Oh,
poor Maxine's got a cover right here.
Shoulders down.
What did I tell you? What did I tell you, guys?
Here's your winner.
What did I tell you?
Well, we're a little distracted there, but a very well-fought contest there by Caitlin. It's a bit weird when you've got a man next to you bare-chested rubbing oil on himself.
I feel really bad for Derek Bateman. His night is going to be a lot more
ornamented. Happy. She is not happy. Hold on, let me fix this problem. Let me throw a band-aid on this real quick.
It can only get better now. Unbelievable.
Mr. Regal, I just wanted to congratulate you on your new position and tell you I look forward to working closely with you.
Well, I think we're finding out exactly the kind of person that Maxine is. You're involved in all this now. You're no better than Curtis or Bateman.
What do you want me to say?
So things are changing here on NXT.
You know, my scruples are lacking and I'm very morally weak.
William Regal's in control as the saga will continue next week.